He had no sooner done so than her godmother turned them into six footmen, who escaped up immediately behind the coach with their liveries all trimmed with gold and silver, and they held on as if they had done nothing else their whole lives. The fairy then said to Cinderella, "Well, you see here a carriage fit to go to the ball in. Are you not pleased with it?" "Oh, yes," she cried, "but must I go as I am in these rags?" Her godmother simply touched her with her wand, and at the same moment her clothes were turned into gold and silver, all decked with jewels.